Assalamu alaikum students, your instructor Abdul Rafi here. Hope everyone is fine and everything is good. So today we are going to start with differentiation of P39709 A level mathematics. So we'll start with the product rule, and I'm going to solve a couple of questions as examples that how do you apply and solve product rule and formula in differentiation. And then we will look at past paper questions. We'll get a better idea of how do we apply things, okay? So this is the whole worksheet. It's not past papers, it's just a worksheet on product rule, quotient rule. So I've picked one question from here and I'm going to solve it, okay? So the formula is written in front of you, that the product rule is basically, it comes from the word of product, that you have to multiply. You're multiplying two things together, two brackets together, and this is the formula VU dash plus U dash, and this is the derivative d upon dx, the differentiation. So we need to understand that we can do simple differentiation of P1 as well, but the problem is that here it is the power, and then you have to multiply the both brackets together, so it will take a long time to simplify. It will take a lot of time to simplify and then differentiate. Similarly, if you see a couple of questions, power is 4, power is 3. So it is not sensible. According to mathematician, bahut zyada time lag jayega aapko isko full expand karne mein. It's not significant. It's not the best way of doing this when you expand, that you will expand the whole fraction, the whole bracket, and then do differentiation. So that is why the logic, the product rule comes into play, that you can apply product rule to solve, okay? So let's get started. What we do is basically we'll always have the two brackets. So I'm going to say that the first bracket is u. So u is equals to x square minus 3x plus 4. And then you will differentiate u as well. So the basic differentiation of u dash will be, that's where u dash will be 2x minus 3, okay? Simple, that the differentiation. So I made the u as the function, u is equals to x square minus 3x plus 4. So I got the differentiation of u as 2x minus 3. Moving onward, we have v. So v is this bracket, that is 1 minus half x to the whole square, the bracket whole square. So when you differentiate this, you will get the power first. So 2 times bracket as it is, I wrote the chain rule that we have to apply. Subtract 1 from the power, student. So v dash is 2 times 1 minus half x power 1. And then you differentiate the inside of the bracket. So you will get minus half. For all this, to understand the product rule, you need to show that you have the concepts of P1 from the AS level mathematics. So your basic differentiation should be very, very strong. Okay. So that's we have differentiate now. Okay. So now we are going to simplify. And let's start simplifying. So we have 2 divided by minus half. So 2 and 2 cancels out. So we just have the negative sign. And now you can just plug in the differentiation, that d over dx will be, sir, what? That is vu dash. So v is 1 minus half x to the power of whole square. Vu dash. So u dash is 2x minus 3. And the plus sign is there. So plus u, so u is, sir, x square minus 3x plus 4, and v dash will be minus 1 into, or you can say multiplication, minus 1 into 1 minus half x with the power of 1. That is simply, doesn't matter that power, okay? So that is how we got it. And now you'll have to simplify in order to get the final answer, okay? So we'll have to simplify. So you'll get the k, they are writing in this way, so you can also write in this way, and you can simplify, okay? That's what's how we are going to do, okay? So how do you simplify? I'm explaining the simplification as well, students. So in simplification, you always take the common and try to make it very simple and basic, because you have to solve the next part. So the answer is given here with the k answer, and you can always take the power common. So follow carefully how I'm simplifying, although you'll get the marks for the differentiation. So the formula is the vu dash plus uv dash that I applied, that's your v into u dash plus u into v dash, okay? So I hope everyone got this, that I'll repeat it again. First the formula, that is v into u dash, and then plus this sign, plus u into the v dash, okay? So hope everyone gets this. Let's quickly simplify so everyone gets this. So it will be d over dx. I can see that 1 minus half x to the power of square. So we have this thing to the power of square, And we also have 1 minus a half x to the power of 1. So I can definitely take 1 time 1 minus half x as the common power, okay? So I've taken students 1 minus half x as one of the common powers, and now everything. So this I've taken common, and now everything will come inside the bracket. So you are going to say that I'm left with 1 minus half x 1 time inside the bracket with 2x minus 3. And this from here, from this side, this is one time you have taken, and one time you'll multiply with 2x minus 3. And this time you're saying that this is already taken as common, students. So minus 1 will multiply it with this one, and you'll get the other answer. So minus x square plus 3x and minus 4. We got it from here, okay? We're going to simplify more further as well, students. So let's simplify further. So it's going to be d over dx. And as you can see that usually we take the power that is more given there, we take that as common. In our case, it's 1 minus half x. So this time I'm going to multiply. So 1 times 2x is 2x, okay? So I'm going to show you the simplification as well. 1 times 2x minus 3 first. So it's going to come, sir, 2x minus 3. And then, sir, you have minus half x. So let's do it with other color, minus half x with the 2x minus 3. So it's going to be, sir, minus x square, okay? So 2 and 2 cancels out, so minus x square, and minus half x minus 3 will be plus 3 over 2x, okay? So minus x square plus 3x and minus 4. So eventually you should be getting it as d over dx. The final answer should be 1 minus half x, and you multiply, so you get, you just simplify, okay? So minus x into minus x will be minus 2x square, and this one will be, I'll show you the highlighter, students. So it's basically minus x square and minus x square, that is basically minus 2x square. Then this one, 2x plus 3 upon 2x plus 3, so you got this 2 plus 3 upon 2 plus 3 is basically 13 over 2, okay? So we have this as well, that is 13 over 2x. And then you have minus 3 and minus 4, that is giving us minus 7 as well, okay? So eventually I'm getting exactly, I think, with the marking scheme answer, that is 1 minus half x into minus 2x square plus 13 upon 2x minus 7. So it's exactly correct, and it's exactly matching 1 minus half x minus 2x square plus 13 upon 2x minus 7. So hope everyone gets this. This is the final simplified answer, and you will be asked to do further steps, that is equation of tangent, equation of normal to find out, or stationary point, and those things as well. But at the moment, this is the answer, because at the moment we are learning how do we solve the product rule, okay, students?